best definition, make them boys go loco.
Yeah, what's up?
What did you put on that MySpace?
What are you talking about?
A bulletin.
What bulletin?
The bulletin is your Jeep.
What are you, selling your Jeep or something?
For $600?
Yeah, you're selling your Jeep for $600?
No.
Why'd you put that up there?
You put it up there.
I didn't put shit up there.
You didn't put them. I'm selling my Jeep for $600, 2003 Jeep with 1,200 miles on it for $600, and somebody gave me a free Honda Civic.
They did?
No!
Damn, that's a fucking... That's a good deal, dude.
Shut the fuck up. Like, I just got like fucking four people call me, dude.
Yeah.
Don't they call me, Billy called me, Jill Kate McShane called me, Miss Kate whatever called me. She's like, what? This is Kate McShane. I just saw your MySpace account. I think you're full of shit. Call me back.
Hello?
Yo, juice breath.
What?
Dude, I'm fucking, I have like 7,000 fucking people calling me. Half of them I don't even fucking know. Fucking, asking for him to sell the Jeep, I'm getting fucking text messages. I don't even know the fucking number. People are like, you selling your Jeep for $600? I'm right back, like fucking, I was like fucking pissed off. They're like, yeah. And it's fucking, they're like, what the fuck's wrong with it? I'm like, there's fucking nothing wrong with it. I don't even fucking, you know what I mean? Yeah. People think I'm a mentally fucking retarded person, dude. $600? People are like, are you selling your Jeep for $600?
Oh my god. Yeah, I gotta take this call. That's fucking funny. I'll call you back. Burgalicious definition, make them boys go loco.